Peter Stastny. He's still upset at Brian Benning. Here's Benning. He's lost his stick. Here comes Stastny. Benning checks him, says, hey, give me that stick. He still, now he wrestles the stick away from Stastny. Stastny says, hey, give me my stick back. Now play is continuing here. Stastny skating around, give me that stick. Benning's playing with it. Now Benning comes over, he's still got Stastny's stick. Here comes Stastny, right through the door. Punches him, says, give me my stick back. Cap Raiders hollering, Rick Wilson's hollering. And Peter Stastny gets 2 minutes for roughing.
Well, new category should be added to the statistics here tonight. Brian Benning leads the Kings in steals so far this season with one. And Stastny gets roughing at 3:02. Benning got away with that one.
Benning looked like he was upset that Stastny wanted his stick back.
Possession is 9/10 of the law, and Benning had it that time.
Well, that's a first right there. He really had to wrestle it away from Stastny, too. Look at Stastny. Never played this way in Czechoslovakia, he says.
In which language?
He can't believe it. Can't believe that he got a penalty. First of all, he's probably saying, where's the holding on Benning for holding my stick? There's Benning playing with Stastny's stick. Makes a nice pass. I guess really Stastny would have a complaint. That's the ultimate in holding. You not only hold the stick, you take it away and play with it. Stastny's probably got a legitimate gripe, although I don't know if anybody knew what had happened there. Whose stick Benning had. Now Stastny gets 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike conduct. Well, I'm glad we did our face-off show with him last night. He was in a good mood and a nice guy, but he is really upset now. So he gets unsportsmanlike conduct at 3:02.